In this video I will briefly show you how to implement screenshots on Nokia 8110 4G. Everything is based on how it is positioned on the slide. With half open slide, power takes a screenshot. With closed or full open slide, power acts normally. This feature already exists on KaiOS, but it was made available to the public only with the release of the latest versions of the software, and on more modern devices from HMD. I will add this feature using a safe method that don't break updates. Dial the debug code hash number 33284 hash on the device and start an application for root permissions. In my case I am using speedup loops AD root. Extract the system application folder from the system itself, using the following command. Add pull slash system slash b2g slash webapps slash system.kirmobile.org. Explore the application.zip archive and open the hardware buttons.js JavaScript file in the JS folder. As you can see, the file is presented in a very confusing format. You can use a site like Beautify or .tile to read it better. Copy and paste the new format into the file and look for the line this dot underscore have key down equals true. Copy the following function immediately after the above line. On the page you will also find an example of how it should look. This function is taken directly from the GERDOS project. For different devices it will be necessary to set the function differently. Now send the app and its folder to the data partition, non-system, having root privileges we can use the following command. Add push system.kirmobile.org slash data slash local slash web apps. As we have already seen in the previous video on temporary custom ROMs, we must also extract the webapps.json file containing the list of applications installed in the user space by the system at the first boot and the new apps installed. Use the following command. Add pull slash data slash local slash webapps.json. Change the path and base path of the system.kirmobile.org application, from slash system slash b2g slash webapps to slash data slash local slash webapps, so that you can use the system app from the data partition. Now push the webapps.json file in its place again and restart using the following commands. Add push webapps.json slash data slash local slash webapps slash. Add reboot. This change can be safely removed after an update or after a factory reset. we can test the function. Having very small keys, this function, applied to the slide, gives us a much more comfortable and elegant advantage. When this phone came out on the market, it was devoid of file manager, and many functions were missing, but it is precisely the possibility to customize it that makes it absolutely my favorite phone. This possibility should be a right for everyone, but unfortunately other OEMs continue to deny their users. I hope for everyone that one day all of this will change, in the name of users' freedom of choice. Thanks for your attention. See you next. BananaHackers.net. Join the revolution.